COVID. Only a few minutes left until New Year's. You're cutting it a bit close, aren't you? Why don't you just take a seat in the living room?
Yeah, right there, in those last two chairs.
Don't bother coming to the kitchen because it is way too packed in here, right, everybody? I got the New Year's Eve show on. Also, everyone's sharing the resolutions and put them up on the wall. Got some paper there, some pens. Just write something, draw something. Think about what you want to change in the next year. And I'll check in on you in a bit.
Fresh start. The year 2000. I've got some plans. I'm going overseas.
What the? The power went out! Hopefully it doesn't last too long. Dozens of movie houses everywhere, 40 legitimate theaters in the area, 250 restaurants. Whoa, that was close! Hey, you in there. Yeah, you. Can you reset the clock? Can't miss the countdown. It's an atomic clock. All you have to do is push that button on top. It's so easy.
What was that? Everything just went black for a second. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't think we've been properly introduced. Let me get the light. I'm Bill Bass. Friends call me Billy. What? Oh, not what you expected? I mean, being part robot, I can get the lights myself. Any electronics, really. As I was saying, I'm going overseas to visit my cousin. He works for the Queen of England. I keep saying, this year will be the one. But this time, I mean it. I can hear him now. I say, it is so good to have you here, Bill. Her Majesty Elizabeth personally chose me for the grand piano here in Balmoral Castle. I'm basically royalty and serenade world leaders. You should relocate and live.
Hey, everybody, have you seen my fish in here? It sings.
Seriously? What is that, like five times tonight?
The warmth of the wedding anniversary and the wait when your dear friends die. Oh, how are you going to wish your way when the whole darn world goes dry?
God, I hate singing. Why me? Wait. What happened to the TV? I'm gonna change it back.
Y2K, a high-tech storm some fear will bring computers and parts of our society to a jarring stop.
When you sign a contract, you sign a
Man,
contract.
That always takes a lot out of me. Robot perks, am I right?
It would be nice if that were, you know, actually the case.
This
isn't
our regularly scheduled programming.
Y2K is on again. Who's ready for the apocalypse?
Y2K draws closer. Who knows what the high-tech storm will do to your home?
As far as the home appliances go, your clock may be off or something of that sort. VCR, you and I have pretty intense.
What?
Stereo system that I wonder about.
Computers might stop working at midnight?
That's...
What? Well, I can't be because.
Some also assume insurers will be cautious.
Okay, let's go back to the party channel. I'm too tired to change it though. Can you change it for me? The remote should do it.
Thanks for joining us at 1:35 concerning that fills the air. And the big question is, what's going to happen with your homeowner's insurance?
Well, I think what we need to make clear.
Please, I can't watch this anymore. Please change it.
Place in your homeowner's policy now. Sure,
Maggie Jensen of the Insurance Federation of Minnesota does her best to clear up the confusion on a radio talk show.
Please change it. Please.
With internet warnings like this, no coverage if the pipes burst when the furnace fails. Jensen says when it comes to home insurance, there's a distinction between the device and damage.
The home security system's not covered. The computer's not covered.
Is this true about the computer bug?
That
can't be right, because if so, then I might die. I can't die yet. Can I die? Huh? I need to go see William. I say, Billy, a bit sad that this is all you've amounted to. And now you're going to touch the proverbial bucket. William? Is that you? What?
Stuck on the wall of the colony's numbers. Maybe you should have sung a bit harder.
He's right. Is this punishment for not doing what I meant to do? Live the life I'm supposed to live? I promise. From now on, I'll sing and dance without complaint. See? I'll do it. I'll do it forever. Just don't let this be the end, please. Help me.